Good morning, Fountain of Truth Church. Can we just give God some praise? How many are thankful this morning? Hallelujah. Just worship with us. He is worthy. Put your hands together. Wandering into the night, wanting a place to hide this weary soul. This bag of bones. And I tried with all my mind, and I just can't win the fight. I'm slowly drifting, a vagabond.
continued his faithfulness. God takes care of his children. And I'm standing here as a testimony because he's pouring out his favor over my life, reminding me that I am not this in this alone. And I just want to thank him for his faithfulness this morning.
Hey! Hallelujah, man. Good morning, everyone. We are so happy that you're here. And I am so thankful. I am so grateful. I just want to take a moment because last year, and this is important, I was devastated. I was going through depression. I felt inside me. People around me were suffering with alcoholism, with addiction, with cancer results. And the only thing that got me through all of this was God's love, God's peace, and God's hope. And I just want to remind you right now, this might sound weird. How is it possible that I can be grateful and thankful for God? But only through God's love does he give you hope and peace in his Holy Spirit. I am thankful. I am grateful. Sam, tell him more.
Hallelujah. Do you feel the Spirit of God in this place? I am so thankful that I belong to a church that worships the Lord, that allows the Holy Spirit to move freely. Do you have the Holy Ghost? Do you have the Holy Ghost? I got it. I got it. Do you? Do you? Come on, church. Let's worship in spirit.